My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, what is the state of your condition? Niggas be dishing fiction, making my decision a mission to rid them from the planet, cause my tracks hacks the whackness. Raps, they flap is drier than habitats of a cactus. Fact is, I'm raw skilled, cause God filled me with the spark to be so fat. Rappers need an elevator to keep up with me. My objective's to be selective with my projections, to carry up beyond the barriers of new dimensions. So help me slit the slack, bros who act flows, the pack blows to crack foes, sweeping your reach from plateaus. With senseless scripts, the lips is paraplegic, while the level of my lyrics leave the legion with lesions. From when you gave me birth, I've remained true to your rule. Your phonies try to hold me back like teachers did to them in school. My promise to punish poetic plagues won't end, cause ever since I was 10, you've been my best fucking friend. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Now, brethren, I comprehend your frustration, affiliation, your evaluation from those outside your nation, lack education. Come on. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make it hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make it hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. Niggas of all persuasions is wasting time, durations on creations. The application of my vexations, abrasions, and dorm inflations. My lips slips, a blitz of skits with obesity. The rappers I'm a cake that tastes like shit, they want no piece of me, please. Pussies get punctured, my poems impose assumptions. The niggas do big up the chest, my function's a fucking breast reduction. You suck shit, so shut your crotch, liquor. Think not about AIDS, cancer, and leukemia, nigga, I'm sicker. When I jottle, break you like bottles, my throat throttles. Put a statue on skates, you can't get a better role model. This sample's an example of ample autistic hornets. I put your garbage wraps in bondage, pay the Lord some homage. I make mockeries of your glossaries in this odyssey. If God made the escape your face, couldn't put a fork in me. Take what you wrote and elope, or sprinkle some cocaine on your asshole if you want your shit to be. It's about time I drop my shit. Every bit on my skit seems fit to make a hit. While niggas trip, I got sick about all this time that I waited. Now I gotta drop my shit, cause I've been feeling constipated. My chapters manufacture fractures, you're not to be an actor. When you clip me dishing your pride, you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. Now you be taking rap for granted like you're giving in will. Yet your friends won't make your end if you ain't got skill. You got a mental maraud when you clip me dishing your pride, and you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. Now you be taking rap for granted like you're giving in will. Who gives a fuck where you from if you ain't got skill? The whole sports lost, distorted thoughts support the force that taught you frauds, that you was hard, and my boards contort your court. What I sport is inventions with intentions of ascension. Prices you'll pay like attention if you rap only to your henchmen. Who you impressing by addressing dormant while performing? This tells me like informants that you're boring and should be dormant. Warning, I'll leave your morning like midnight to noontime. A moonshine, the soon climb, and moon rhymes that you goons chime. It's ice in isolation, thinking you're the hip-hop nation. Devastation is where you be headed, like decapitation, I hate it. But when I see you like intensive care, units influence picks up your chest like a bitch with balloon tips. Your boys make noise for you in each and all your functions. Yet your junction expect a free copy of your production is evident. Every element of your career's irrelevant. About your raps, nobody gives a fuck like someone celebrate. You got a mental maraud when you clip me dishing your pride, and you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. And you be taking rap for granted like you're giving in will. Yet your friends won't make your end if you ain't got skill. You got a mental maraud when you clip me dishing your pride, and you assume that you're Lord until the recognition stops. To be a rap mortician who be super like stitching. The position in which I'm in causes stress. West is fret set with dopes who envy like low, pose death threats to my career. But when you hear my foes, hands and light is raised, with pride I glide like astro, yet I'm pushed to the side like waves. And Sundays, how I describe this phenomenon of climbing on, I hope that niggas vomit on, cause I'm the dawn. As time goes on, it seems there's some that wanna see me reach my dream like a genie, to be on top like a beanie. See, studio sessions are luxury, cause niggas fuck with me. I hate my 9 to 5, but it takes money for chumps to be punctual, trustworthy, and willing to help my parents. See me succeed in the business, but wealth and fame is no guarantee. But fuck cash clips, I make clips look whack like black tits with fat scripts that cast tips like a doctor does to crack wrists. My practice is when whack is how you judge me like Edo. So I must, like keto, gas tons of MCs like Cito. Cause sometimes it feels like my ambition is dead, yet the hip-hop of my heart parts those thoughts from my head. Sundays, hip-hop's got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze. And Sundays, the day that I hate the most, it gives me too much time to think that my life is a hoax. Sunday. got me locked in a maze, searching for ways that I can phase out the pressure haze and Sundays, the day that I hate the most. It gives me too much time to think that my life, my courageous state is in stasis. Fears to niggas with rap careers. My presence in 87 knew not of his essence. My manifesting of blessings on peasants thought to be blessings from God fell on. Cause beyond my imagination, my occupation would reach a station of inflation. Visions of limelight, light help me rhyme right. Strife became an obstacle to my existence in the cipher. Instance fights or rap debates, yet I take niggas out like my dick from a chick when I ejaculate. My popularity was without rarity. My name was more famous than El Hanus. Hemorrhoid pain is in an anus. I blame the skill of mind, a devotion and confidence in hip-hop, since I was buying tapes instead of sustenance. Cause supplements are supplement, it's time to write rhymes with a precise device, icing or suffice, mastermind, that is lyrical. I thought it'd take a miracle to get on. Now bros couldn't fuck with my shit if they slept with my joint. Born is words that I slur. My solution is to make lads feel mad soft like cotton in an institution. And the confusion was diffused when coalition was created to control, like the ambition of a politician. With DLC, my mind was set like a TV to release a fat CD. By the end of 93, I found it hurts like mega to have to wait till I got older. The response to Where's Your Record was upliftment of my shoulders. So what's up? My rap's rough, so where the fuck's my deal, yo? I reveal appeal to make it kneel like Shaquille. My stilo was doing shows for free, and sometimes we get dissed if the sound system disagreed with me.
No doubt, I'm still here, nigga, still here, yo. Yeah, I love you till I die. After I die, I'ma love you in the afterlife. Hip hop, no doubt. I'm still here, nigga. All of us, yo.
Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts height, past short sight, such an important part of my life. People diss and ask, why it all revolve around you? Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Dear hip hop, my heart's light, excelling my thoughts height, past short sight, such an important part of my life. People diss and ask, why it all revolve around you? Because you help me cruise by the shit the world puts me through. Yeah. Nigga, what's up again to be a trusted friend? Since who you trusted in this world of front and trends of dusted men who've made you custom fit? Cause the supplements corrupt the cleanse like pre-sickness. So what's in front like prefixes is fucking R&B remixes. But elixirs to vexations, you permit participation of my rhyme revelations to vacation across the nation. And stations, mad ovations for your tunes of slang from gangs and crews who's damn under your terms like boomerangs and kangaroos. But bangs and bruises, structures up to stealing beats from classics for platinum masses. Phone fabrics, advertise my faggots, haven't you had it? The locals here screaming they own sitting in the cell. Peeking at the stores, through balls that call my jaws to pause from going on tour. The source of this incarceration is my collaboration with hip-hop for nine of Earth's orbital rotations. My frustrations reach elevations beyond control. I possess, cause excessive whack MCs make parole. Resentment sent towards establishments, not knowing I'm more hardcore than a frozen nucleus in cement. Releasing niggas with viscous flows, I'm flyer than discus throws. I dismiss those who risk his nose, so his business grows. But fuck that, I maintain my plea, guilty of representing true MCs who struggle to be free. For me to not find the key, rapper should wish. Like Jim, I carry furious down that burn niggas like Larry Fish. I had chances to make advances, but under the circumstances I'd see more misery than the city of Kansas. Cause dance hits was my offered initiation, but that shit was straight booty like the average ass of female Caucasians. My freestyle's better than enough niggas written rap. I can't understand why Dan is still bad like the Gap. I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry's
real dreams meant for me
to persist and struggle
and keep faith in what I created.
When you ate out of whack,
it feels like you're incarcerated.
I'm incarcerated
in the penitentiary.
It seems the industry
feel a dream meant for me
to persist and struggle.
Now keep faith in what I created.
When you ate out of whack,
it feels like
you're incarcerated. Going out to all your silly ass geeks, trying to play your brother out like Uchi Breeks. And all your bros trying to bait up my action, you're getting cut like a fraction. No doubt, yeah, no doubt I'm so deep.
The act of copulation is my occupation, away from my domination. Yet with deep observations, I've lost my patience like physicians missing from operations. Cause conversations with the opposing sex is frozen back. Feelings by hoes who had chances for throws of X-rated suggestions. Mental erections makes my true fall when Steve Cruz crawl through my school hall, giving me blue balls. When womb walls go untouched, I'm forced to create fantasies for Dan to see. The pants of Steve drop like false eye when passing me. The ammo that hoes refuse to let me reenact those pornographic positions, getting them open like exactos. It's slack shows and dames claiming they do nothing, steadily front.
frontin', hunting for the best friend's dumpling. Who calls him pumpkin during pussy pumping? Something is wrong when I be struggling. Either I'm drought suffering or constantly female juggling. I'm wondering if I and I was more rich and distinguished, would more virgins be broken like my Jamaican form of English must diminish? Thoughts that if I'm dissed, how I missed out. Although my girl who gave her love a dismount sucks dick now in his town. Tis time my chest whenever legs are parted. So this beg me like your pardon to come now like reggae art. I'm so deep into my rhymes and it's the same under sheet. So when we meet up, lift your feet and keep our evening discreet. Cause keeps a beat about to hear next man and best friend speak. The bro creeps, don't sleep. No doubt, cause there's a lot of whack MCs out there dropping the whack flays.
I know.
So we get to drop new shit on them.
Fuck
yeah. Whack ass lines and rhymes. All the crimes that's forsaken.
Taking Danny and Nish for some rookie's your mistake.
The combination of our skills is the Danish that we making.
Cause does it matter if you're Japanese?
I'm brandished in a landish language. Cause my plan switched to have your clan squished inside a sandwich with anguish so that Dan and Nish command shit. Cause I demand dicks. Yeah. Just the notion they've mushed my potion for on a figured push like promotion. Oh shit. Niggas are bent to beat. We're sent to see event like Peter's meant to feed the back and rap. You don't belong like centimeters. And to Jeter's lie. Climb up the blow like Curtis, you're worth it. I got more stuff than a basketball playing taxidermist. Word is you heard this nigga makes murders with this combo. The Jap Jam combos like slams and bomb souls while doing mambos. With blind holes, the bond shows with pros who's flow drills. Ruining rappers' records like a DJ with no skills. While I got titles like waves, my recitals of flames that babes are liable to crave. My vital plito degrades for names who hit the deck in fear. I'm wrecking here to make it clear. I'm fresh, man. You soft more than a student in his second year.
Your crew ain't got a clue. Clutch, so what's your purpose?
I slipped.
Did this no favor and MC to a worthless. Like Rick Bills, this drills the mic without screws. Crews choose to get the penis, so label me as a genius. I ain't the cleanest, but I leave my mark like some vandals. You're wishing like a well made out of cake with lit candles. MCs are on my side like birds.
I love you till I taste the grace of your embrace. I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic. Original, 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 stereotype. Hey yo, dear hip hop, what is the state of your condition? Niggas be dishing fiction, making my decision a mission to rid them from the planet. Cause my track hacks the whackness. Raps, their flap is drier than habitats of a cactus. Fact is a raw skill, cause God filled me with this funk to be so fat. Rappers need an elevator to keep up with me. My objective is to be selective with my projections, to carry up beyond the barriers of new dimension. So help me slip the slack rolls with whack flows. I pack flows to crack flows, sweeping your reach from plateaus. With senses, scripts, the lips are paraplegic. While the level of my lyrics leaves a legion with lesions. From when you gave me birth, I remain true to your rule. Your phonies try to hold me back like teachers did to them in school. My promise to punish poetic plagues won't end. Cause ever since I was 10, you've been my best fucking friend. Dear hip hop,
dear hip hop,
I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic. Skills on the mic of the original, the pure original stereotype. It goes, dear hip hop,
dear hip hop,
I love you till I die.
Love you till I die.
To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try.
My
mission is to utilize my skills on the mic. Skills on the mic of the original, the pure original stereotype. Now, brethren, I comprehend your frustration, affiliation, your evaluation from those old Sergent nations.